They want all of us to participate. They want us all to be sustained by one single heart. Is a true vision, although many others may not believe it. We do believe it. In Mexico, this has been proven. We have managed to do this, and we thank our government to help us in moving forward. And in order to fulfill this prophecy, we fast for a certain period of time, we make confessions, we go through pilgrimages, we bless our animals so that our saints may live, because our saints are also hungry. They also suffer just like we do. They are tired. They want us to be united. They want all of us to participate. They want us all to be sustained by one single heart. It has cost us a great deal of money to be paying for these cardinal points, to be fulfilling the prophecies, and simply to be living as human beings in this world. Shaman Marcos transmitted to you some prayers addressed to the entire world, addressed to all of us. We do have the beliefs of our land. I personally earn my living by conducting this study at my age, to be able to help us all. It is not only a question of meeting our own basic needs or of making money. We are, of course, material beings, but we're not made of money. We're made of being, of nature. We have to have a soul, a heart, a complete heart, in order to save others in the world who lack minds or prayers or who are handicapped or disabled. We are fulfilling these prophecies for all of them. We would like to thank all of you for listening to us. As I say, we don't have this in writing, but we have the writings in our minds, which is just as real. You may not see something in writing, but we have a vision in our dreams, in our minds, in our eyes. We would like all of us to share our thoughts in one single heart, just as we do. We would like this single heart to be so strong that it can sustain the entire world by itself. It would diminish illnesses, the earth's destruction, scarcity of water. It would ensure water falling from our skies. And these four points that we have marked are points that we are fulfilling and that we are paying for, and that we are sustaining or using to sustain the entire world. I have spoken. I personally, he will make now another prayer pertaining to what we have just said.
Father, Pero dame tanta enie. Si va que sata tanta enie, te ataco enie, te apu uani, tanaite, tate ya sea, te taca ya sea.